9-month-old baby is back home safe and sound after being the subject of a statewide Amber Alert last night. Greensboro police found Kason Monk after he was taken by his father. The father, Dion Monk, is also the suspect of a deadly shooting that happened yesterday in Greensboro. One person was killed. The other is fighting for their life right now. Police say Monk took the child from the shooting scene. They have not released the names of the shooting victims.